your name, emotional. I don't think they heard you, man, emotional. Who's the best rapper around, emotional. Who's the new killer in town, emotional.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Emotional, and I'm back for another video.
No, you're not. Sorry, cut the vid. No.
What is you talking about, dawg?
I mean, you have to move, dawg, flat out. You have to move, bruh. You have to move.
I'm not moving. What you mean, move? I'm doing the video.
I mean, you not about to do the vid. This is my boo, my bae, my sweet cheeks, my honey bun, my all, my everything. So you gotta move, dawg. Period.
Oh, because that's your boo. You think that you just gonna do the vid? No.
All right then, bruh. Since you ain't trying to move, I guess we're gonna have to throw hands then. Because you not about to do this. you not about to do this with me, dawg. You not, dawg. You not.
What you wanna do then?
What you wanna do then?
What's up then, bro?
See, you keep trying me and acting a fool on this camera. Next time, I ain't gonna black out the screen. Next time, I'm gonna let them see me whooping your behind. Do you understand?
Okay. I'm sorry.
No, you ain't sorry, because you gonna keep doing it. So I'm gonna show you this time not to do it again. Do you understand?
Yes.
All right, now move.
Tell Amanda to wait for me.
Man, I ain't telling Amanda nothing. That's fine. You can't stop true love, you hater. That's why your knees ashy and your shoes talk more than Tekashi 6ix9ine. And Amanda, baby, I love you.
All right, y'all. Sorry, y'all, about that. I had to show him what's up. But that's beside the point. So today, I'll be reacting to Miss Amanda J. Too Many. If I remember right, this is her single that she was pushing for a minute, and I just wouldn't, you know, I feel like I should have been on it already. I should have did this video already, but it's better late than never. You know what I'm saying? And if y'all haven't heard anything from her outside of it, if y'all maybe some of y'all may have heard this, some of y'all may have not. Also, go check out her Until the End of Time cover featuring j.none.
Tired of trying to save the world. I just want to spend my time being your girl. And what you give me lets me know that we'll be all right.
Yeah, so let's just keep grinding. Let's keep trying. Just keep the support going, man. And then just help her get her views up and continue to go subscribe to the channel. Go subscribe to j.none channel. They both cold at the singing thing. She got a nice amount of content. I know she got more stuff coming. So with all that being said, let's get into this song. It's Too Many by Amanda J.
What did I do?
Hey, you ran out of second chances for this? Dang. It made me interested. Like, I wonder what made you say that? You know what I'm saying? Like, what made them run out of second chances? Because usually when you run out of second chances, you done did something. You know what I'm saying? So, I wonder what somebody did to make her write that line.
See, that's why I don't wanna leave. I need something true. Your love doesn't count if it ain't a fool. So give it one chance, is what you say. Boy, I gave you too many. Feelings won't change, they've been the same since our rendezvous. But your pride, it keeps me out and won't let me through. So give it one chance, is what you say. Boy, I gave you too many.
I like the way you wrote that hook, though. I like how you wrote that. Because it was like certain words that, like, you know, you don't really hear folks use for real. Especially nowadays with R&B and all that stuff. So, like, she got a very soulful voice. It's like, even it sounds like it's from what I'm getting from it, you kept giving them chance after chance after chance, and then it was just like, dag, like it was too many. And then she finally got to that point where she was ready to go. And then, like, one of the things that I've learned with people, and specifically women, when they really get to that point where they done. Like, they are done. And, like, one thing that I say women have over us is, like, well, certain, some of us anyway, because I know some dudes don't do this. Like, we'll literally, dudes will hop from one relationship to the next. Like, it's nothing wrong with it. Don't give himself no time to breathe, none of that. But a woman, she'll take as long as she need before she really get into it. I've even met for some, but it's like, you have to do extra work before you can even get a shot at them. Like, you really have to put in some work before you really get a shot with them. So I'm just like, dawg, I really would love to know what inspired this song, though, for real. Don't get it and die, and I won't get any back. No back to me, but I'm running out of second chances. Nothing to give, cause I gave it all away. Hold up, that background, that ooh, that little ooh in the background, that was fire placement. I like how she placed it right there. That is fire right there, cuz. That is fire. Cuz it's like, it's so soft and subtle, but it's like, it hits you like,
I felt that.
It's like, okay, that's, I like the way, I like that placement. I love that. I love it. I love that. That is dope. Why can't you admit it? Why?
Why
can't you admit it? Why can't you admit that you feel the same way? Why? Whoever it is, why? Why can't you admit it? Admit it. That's it. It doesn't count if it ain't a close. So give it one chance. It's what you say. Boy, I gave you too many. My feelings won't change. They've been the same since I rendezvous. Okay. All right, y'all, that's the end of that song. Girl, you better. So many.
Boy, if you don't get.
Girl, you better do it. You better sing that song, girl. Okay, Miss Amanda J, I see why they call you Blue J, because girl, you can sing so well, girl. I see you, girl. Okay, like I said, I want to know what inspired this one, because you sang that and you wrote that from your soul, girl. You didn't just write that just to be writing it. Like, you wrote that from a personal space. And the way, and the length of the song, it's not the typical length of the song. Like, this, according to the YouTube, it is 4 minutes and 12 seconds. Most songs end at like 2 minutes and 15. Sometimes the max is 3, but yours went 4. Well, technically it stopped at 4, but this is different. Like, the fact that even like the time and the length of the song, cause like, you actually kept my attention. Cause a lot of songs can't keep your attention that long. You know what I'm saying? And it was like the arrangement of the backgrounds and the ad-libs with the little the little ooh in the background on the second hook and the last one. And I was like, okay, I like your arrangement. We gonna have to talk. We gonna have to talk because you over here cooking up this heat. And I see you. I see you on IG over there putting in some work. I see you. I see you in the lab cooking up some more stuff, some more heat, some more hot fire. Set fire on them one time. This is what you're doing. Bringing that hot fire. You know what I'm saying? In all seriousness, like, the song is dope. The song is fire. Like, this song is fire. Like, you really came with it on this one. Like, I gotta hear you. One day I gotta hear you sing this live. Not no video. I'm talking about really live and in person hear you sing this because, girl, you came with it. I still want to know what inspired this. So, with all that being said, if y'all want to continue this vibe, like, comment, and subscribe, turn the post notifications on. I'm Emotional, and I am gone.
Sing the song again, y'all. But your pride keeps me out, it won't let me go. So give it one chance, is what you say. Boy, I gave you too many.